these good provisions of the Constitution are not fully implemented or violated, no? Some of the provisions are really violated. Now, an example of this is the development aggression by companies causing displacement of the indigenous peoples from their ancestral lands, either by force and deception, where their human rights are grossly violated. Nakakaawa po ang kanilang mga sitwasyon. Actually, ang dami-daming mga development projects, but then our indigenous peoples are not consulted. No, are not consulted what will be the implication of these development activities, no, to their life as a people. Coming from an educationist perspective, we need to acknowledge the distinct cultures and languages of the IPs that enrich our cultural heritage that deserves protection as vehicles of our culture and identity. We must promote the rights of the IPs to self-determination and recognition of their cultural identity, including their right to learn and to use their own language. Yan yung kahapon natin pinag-uusapan. And we must promote within the education curriculum the use of materials that reflect their local history, cultures, and contemporary lifestyles of the IPs and that recognize their knowledge, skills, values, and beliefs. Now, to substantiate our advocacy work, INET sees the importance of partnerships with academic institutions like the Polytechnic University of the Philippines in attaining the Sustainable Development Goals and the Education 2030 into the education instruction, no, education / instruction, research and community extension programs. This research forum on the DEST review on the Indigenous People's Education will be a fruitful endeavor to look on the accessibility, quality, and financing issues of the IPs. This will also increase our capacities and leveraging of INET Philippines together with other civil society organizations and academic institutions in policy development engagements, financing, and education reforms. We believe the core of our partnership lies in the principle, no one left behind. Dapat i-promote natin ang inclusiveness, not yung sinasabi nating exclusivity. Dapat lahat ay kasama sa pag-unlad at walang maiiwanan, lalo na ang mga IPs na matagal nang nanineglect ang kanilang mga karapatan. That's why we hope to achieve in this research forum your relevant insightful contributions for the needed policy reforms to address the education deficits and relevant learning continuity plans for our IP learners, especially those in the geographically isolated areas or remote areas. The future of education rests on these partnerships and solidarity of stakeholders and active engagement with our education agencies and the ang lupa, ang yuta ay katumbas ng buhay. Ito po'y quotation mula sa isang tribal leader na pinaslang nung panahon ng diktadura, si Makliing Dulan. Our conversation on the Indigenous people's plight and aspirations will be more enriched by our speakers. With no further ado, we welcome you all to engage in the celebration of life for our Indigenous peoples through this research forum on IP education. Maraming salamat po at mabuhay tayong lahat.
Maraming salamat, Professor Flora C. Aquino.
So, uy, Arellano.
Ay, sorry, Arellano. Nabanggit mo kasi yung ano. Sorry. Arellano, bakit mabigla akong naging Aquino sa'yo? Okay, so Flora C. Arellano.